Hey, what's going on? It's Ash87 Gaming here and welcome to my brand new series Killer Cliver. If you do enjoy the video, please drop a like. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and if you would like to check out any social media links, they'll be down in the description below. So anyways guys, this is a series based around the legend Patrick Cliver. For every win we get, we're going to get an upgrade. For every hat trick we get, we are going to get an additional upgrade, as well as winning by 5 goals, again another upgrade. And if we win the Gold Cup, we will get an upgrade, and for every goal we score with Patrick Cliver, we'll get an upgrade. So we're going to move on into the team now, and as you can see, it's a basic non-rare bronze team, and we're going to upgrade through non-rare bronze to rare bronze to non-rare silver to rare silver to rare gold, non-rare gold to rare gold, and then informs and legends after that. But we're going to move straight on into the series and get it underway by going on into our first game of the episode, and we're going to be coming up against an opponent who's going to be using a 4-3-1-2 Bundesliga side with the informed Schürrle in there alongside Adrian Ramos, and there's some very nice interesting players in there. And it starts off well for my opponent, who is very clinical in this game, which is the difference between the two sides. But he does manage to tuck it away to make it 1-0 to give him the lead. We get an opportunity of our own, but we are unable to finish. We get through with Cliver, and he's shot saved by the keeper, and my players manage to clear it. And then he goes down the other end and gets an opportunity on goal, has a shot saved by the keeper. We do give it away in the defence. He manages to turn it around, play it to Schürrle, who tucks it away to make it 2-0 to my opponent. But he wasn't done there. He gets another opportunity. Schürrle running on beyond the defence, and eventually tucks it away at the near post to make it 3-0. But in the second half, we get an opportunity of our own. Some nice work by Patrick Cliver, manages to get past all the defenders and has a clear run at goal. And he's going one-on-one with the keeper and tuck it away at the near post to make it 3-1. Securing our first upgrade of the series. But my opponent was not done. He gets another opportunity, gets clear of the defence, and tucks it away at the near post to make it 4-1, which was how the game did finish. So as we see, we walk away with a 4-1 loss, but we do pick up that all-important upgrade for the goal that we did score with Patrick Cliver. So we're going to go ahead and move on into our squad screen and make that upgrade. And that upgrade's going to be coming in the right wing position. We're going to be replacing our right winger Lewis, and we're going to be bringing in Lumu, who is 8-4 pace right winger, so hopefully an improvement on what we already have. We're not going to waste any time, we're going to jump straight in onto our second match, and we're going to be coming up against an opponent who's using a 4-1-2-1-2 Bundesliga side. He does have Dante at left back, and also T-ball fly in goal, so not the best of chemistry. But it starts off well for my opponent, where he gets inside with Royce and uses some nice dribbling to get inside, have a shot, which is eventually saved by a keeper, but it falls back to Lewandowski, who tucks it away to make it 1-0 for my opponent. There's some nice work by Blaszczykowski in the wide areas. He's going to swing in across, and it's going to find my defender, but it's going to fall kindly for my opponent, and he's going to tuck it away with Thomas Müller to make it 0. But my opponent wasn't done there. Some nice work by Blaszczykowski once again, getting some space in the wide area. He's going to swing in across. He's going to go over the head of Lewandowski, but Bastian Schweinsteiger is going to be there to tuck it away to make it 3-0. And that was his game plan from there onwards, to try and get in crosses, and he does it again. And although he manages to get ahead to it, our keeper does make a save and manages to clear it away. His strength for my opponent really told in this game, as he gets another opportunity. Müller playing it through, Lewandowski on the run, gets one-on-one with the keeper, but my keeper does manage to come out and smother the ball to make a save, but does give away a corner in the process. But we do get an opportunity just before half time, some nice work with an over-top through ball. We play it across to Patrick Cliver, who does head it home to make it 3-1, curing us an upgrade. But just before half time, he gets another opportunity, chips the ball in, and although we do win a header, it falls kindly from Royce, who turns and smashes it into the back end to make it 4-1. And then again, some nice work in the wide area. He's going to have a shot. It's going to fall into Schweinsteiger. Schweinsteiger is going to head it home to make it 5-1. And he has another opportunity. Some nice work by Lewandowski. Has a shot. It ricochets off the post and falls kindly for our keeper to collect. And then we do get another opportunity ourselves. Some nice work by Cliver this time, getting inside. Although we do fake shot around, and she managed to get a shot off of Cliver, which was well saved by the keeper, and put up for a corner from the resulting corner, which we are going to swing in with Cliver. Our players have managed to get ahead to it, but the keeper saves well to put it out for another corner. But my opponent gets another opportunity himself, with nice work by Royce, plays it in towards Aubameyang, who is brought on as a substitute. He's going to fire a shot, which should be saved by the keeper, and put over the bar to finished his game. So that's going to finish game 5-1. So we're going to pick up the upgrade for the gold by private. So we're going to move into the Sodsbury now and make that upgrade. And that upgrade is going to be coming in the CDM position. We're going to be replacing Kreuz with the man Bazur, who is a bronze CDM from Ajax. So we're going to move straight on into our final game of the episode, where we're going to be coming up against an opponent who's going to be using a 3-4-3 side with the likes of Benteke, Navas, Fellaini, Jose Enrique, and also legend De Boer at centre back. So we're going to be coming into the game, and in the 34th minute he gets an opportunity. Benteke runs straight past the whole team, has a shot, saved by the keeper, but it trickles into the back of net to make it 1-0. There's some nice work by him once again, gets inside the area, he manages to push me off the ball, but all falls to here on the edge of the area, who does have a shot well saved by the keeper, and we manage to clear to keep it at 1-0. Then we get an opportunity of our own, where we pick up the ball with some nice work. It plays it into Cliver, who finishes past the keeper to make it 1-1, leveling it up and securing us our first upgrade. But then again, some nice work by Benteke, getting through past the defence, takes on the keeper and tucks it away to make it 2-1 to my opponent. But we get through once more. Cliver gets through, has a shot that's saved by the keeper, and the rebound, it hits the post, and my opponent eventually clears to keep it at 2-1. But then again, we push forward with some nice work by Cliver, who gets taken out by De Boer, and he is classed as the last man, so he is going to receive a red card from the referee, giving us the advantage as we push to secure ourselves something from the game. So we step up with a free kick that needs to be taken by Patrick Cliver, and he's going to smash it into the back of net to make it 2-2, securing us our second upgrade. But we were not done there. Some nice work finds Cliver inside the box, and he is going to tuck it away to make it 3-2, securing us an additional 2 upgrades, one for the goal, and that was his hat-trick, so that makes it 4. And we also pick up a 5th upgrade because we did end up winning the game 3-2. So we're going to go ahead and move on into the squad screen just after we confirmed to you guys that we did actually pick up the hat-trick with Cliver, as you can see here on the screen. So we'll move on to the squad screen now and show you the team. So we're going to go ahead and replace our goalkeeper Dekkers, and we're going to be bringing in a rare silver keeper by the name of Veer. We're going to also bring in Kongolo at the centre-back using 2 more upgrades, which is going to be the final upgrades for the team. So this is going to bring an end to the episode, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. Remember to smash the like button if you did enjoy, and let me know any comments or suggestions of ways I can improve this series. Until next time, my name is Ashley, thanks for watching, and goodbye.